Hey, this is me just testing out my stream settings with OBS. So I'm just going to do a quick commentary on this game. Well, I don't see this dude, but I'm against Vi, and Vi is a jungler I have played a lot. It's my second most played jungler, so I should know how to deal against her. Okay, Tristana. They have Maokai, Yasuo. They're not that strong early, like especially Maokai. So, like until he hits 6, so I think I'm safe to invade Vi's red. But I'm gonna start my red, and then see if she shows up at her red.
We do what we must.
Graves, Alistar bot lane should be fun to gank for. That is a very good lane. Very aggressive, very bursty.
Extend your senses.
Should be fine. Well, let's see. Garen versus Maokai. Neither of them would, unless it happens early, neither of them are gonna kill each other. Lulu Tristana is a very strong bot lane. If Alistar Graves didn't synergize so well, Lulu Trist would be one of the most broken bot lanes, really. Trist is so OP right now. Alright, yeah, so just trinket there. Good guy Garen defending his jungler's blood. Oh no, I'm not gonna go for it. Warwick. Yeah, I'll just tell him the ward. Yeah, my FPS isn't amazing, but it's not too bad right now. Not bad for first time settings. If anyone wants to know my settings, just message me and I'll give you them. Open broadcast software is what I'm using to record this. So only Yasuo has shown himself and he's stuck in dorms. Sky Ignite, not exhaust, that's good for me. Because the exhaust is also viable on him. If Warwick doesn't need a leash. I take it that was the start of Q and he's gonna. Yeah. That's really good, it does AoE damage, so it helps me out tremendously. I only need to use one pot to put my health back to full. Wow, what a good leash from bot though. Let's see how early lanes are going. Warwick versus Yasuo. Well, Yasuo's a good mid laner, but like, I'm sure Warwick can win that. I'm gonna invade Vi's red. Let's see if she does. Vi's a very strong duelist, so maybe this isn't the smartest idea, but I am also a strong duelist, and Lee Sin's probably the strongest duelist in the game, early game. Alright, let's see if she checks. Oh, 410 smite. I'm not gonna flash to kill her. In fact, I will. Oh! Okay, maybe that was a bit over aggressive of me. My bad. Let's see if I can kill Yasuo. Oh! Oh, I got outplayed. Oh, that kinda sucked. My bad. Oh, that sucked. Well, I've got the XP advantage, but Yasuo has doubles now. Maybe I shouldn't have been so greedy there. Probably seen that coming. Oh, well. Right, I'm gonna take my blue and try and make something happen. Maybe top. telling them I'm away in a second. Try and make the plays happen, and they just aren't happening. I am sorry, Warwick. Oh! Ah, enough of that. Well, pretty good damage, pretty good damage. Alright, let's see. Let's see what I can do here. Yeah. Okay. Flash down. 950. Map, metal, flash.
Extend your senses.
Could probably just go back up, to be honest. It's a mistake I often see junglers make where they don't go aggressive after they blow flash. Yep, okay, well, sure. Garen can have the kill. I'm not that bothered. I missed the kill. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna kill. I didn't want to KS Garen. But I knew mate wouldn't do enough damage to kill him, so. Not too bad. Okay, I'm sorry, Warwick, that you failed so bad there. Something about Season 3 just makes people not invade, by the way. Like, yeah. I guess because against really smart teams, they'll have the free trinket wards everywhere, so invading is literally impossible. But in solo queue, people aren't that smart, especially in my level. Like, this is my smurf level 28, but I'm plat, and people aren't that smart about wards. I'm gonna warn bot about Vi. She counter jungled my Wraiths at some point. So, just warn them. I don't want to gank him, just going this way to make sure. Yeah. Cool. Not too bad. I'm gonna save my snake here because it's almost 7:10, which is buff respawn time. I started my red, but I think I'm gonna go for Vi's blue. Oh shit. Okay, mid needs help, I guess. Well, he's got his ult, okay. I mean, I'm giving up a chance at that blue, perhaps, but I mean, Warwick has ult. Yeah, it's probably worth it. Oh shit, can we gank? Holy shit, Maokai's so broke. No wonder Maokai's such a meta pick right now. What the fuck? Right. I'm just gonna assume Vi got her blue. I'm gonna go Sightstone. Love Sightstone, Lee. Okay, this isn't my best performance in Lee at all, but. Okay, Vi, because she had that really strange gank path, she probably took my red. Yeah. Yeah.
Master yourself.
Right. Wow, Red hasn't respawned yet. Strange.
We do what we must.
Yeah. I was gonna be patient in case she jumped over the wall, but she stayed for like an auto attack, so. Is Maokai gankable really? Probably not. It's a dumb idea. I'm just trying to waste time until the red come up, really. The red comes up, and then I can take it. Yasuo is gankable. Warwick ult, especially, is up, like, because Warwick's ult is up, I can gank him. That's what I meant to say. Might as well place a ward here. Oh. I don't think so, but... fucking mates. Oh! A fight's happening! A fight's gonna happen here. Or jump over the wall. Go back in. Slow down. Oh my god. How can I go away? Aww. Oh. Oh my god, no! Now he's gotta run. He may as well just turn around and kill her. Bot's gonna come up. Really? Really? Aw. Aw, that was quite unlucky actually. Yeah, I get some more ammo. Let's just go straight back to red. It doesn't work the first time. Try and try again. There's no way she's getting. There's no way she's going for a red with that health. She should have just recalled immediately. Oh, team fight happening down there. Two kills. Okay, one kill. To be reasonable. I'm just gonna shoot up. Fuck red. Oh. Okay, that was an easy pickup. That windfall. Dragon, dragon, dragon. Got a sweeper. Well, at least I can safely upload this. This isn't a total embarrassment. Just gotta recall now and get a giant's belt. This is such a dumb place to recall, by the way. Never do this. Yeah, like, see, I just get caught. Recall. Right, Vi's taking a red. I'll just type the timer for that. Oh, wait, they give us timers now. However, I'll still type it. 1753. Red. Oh, 1853. Aw, oh, I wanted a meal. Cool. And now he can get blue. This blue has been not taken for so long, so much crazy shit has happened. Since, like, team fight there, then team fight there. Yeah, that should be. He can go back to lane now. However. I want you at level 9 as quickly as possible. Should probably go get my Elder Lizard. Actually, I don't even. Why have I not got Elder Lizard yet? That's stupid. Oh well, it worked out since we've been constantly team fighting, but I should really be getting that. Is this gonna work. Probably won't, it's Maokai. Let's try it. Okay, that was a mistake by Maokai. Maokai is so broke right now that he can tank so much damage, but he put his ult on really, really late, so he was really low HP. You should do it while you're taking damage, so when you're high HP, but maybe you're gonna take lots and lots of damage, you'll avoid death if you just stick it on right away. As soon as I landed my Q on him, or even as soon as I kicked him with my ult, he should have turned on his ult. Yeah, I should really get that now. When I doubt I need to help, but just in case, start walking towards. Ah, she's probably out. Really? She stick around for the support 1v1? Yeah, there it is. I'm not gonna counter jump myself. Really? What the fuck? My guy's silly right now. Just making sure he doesn't dive someone else. Look at how you can dive someone and be full HP. Right, please no. The thing is, it's... I've not really tried Maokai Jungle since they changed his ult. I'm guessing it's still really good. Yep, they dive him again, as I thought. Flash, shield. I mean, I'm not gonna. Really? Wow, that took way too much effort. Get down. Don't die! That kind of sucked. Whatever, I've got that now. That was my bad. It was greed for the assist, really. They could probably. Yeah, okay. Go, Alistar. Yeah, he did the combo right. I got a pink ward. I'm liking this ward spot recently because it's not checked that often. People were too aware of that one now. Let's see. My FPS isn't amazing, but. Yeah, so she just stopped fighting Warwick. Warwick, whatever. The red buff's just about spawned, may as well take it. Garen will make it in time. Yeah. After this we're going dragon. Oh, fuck off that. Okay, so Vi's probably won this. I got it. See ya! An enemy has been slain. Seen Garen, so went back in. You dunked! Hey, get back. Don't dive, Maokai. He's too strong. Place that ward there just so when she actually takes it, I get the timer and I can do that all over again. She's not up for 12 seconds, we should totally take this. Sweep. No wards, unless they're at the back, and then... Okay, not me, it's great. Don't hit Maokai. team. Nah. I mean, we should just not focus Maokai. That's such a bad idea. Okay, that was great. That was great by Alistair. Save that one. We can probably Graves. Oh, maybe not Graves. Yeah. Well, Garen split pushing, so that's good. I'll just warm my team. Try not to focus. No. I can defend this. Ah. Oh. Really? The menu's gone, okay. Aw, oh, missed the Q. Suck. Did that so much this game. I think it's just nerves from recording this, to be honest. Such a coward. Right, let's see, do I need Mercs or Tabby? Lulu slow annoying, Maokai CC annoying. But that's all the CC they have, and they have AD, 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 and then two APs that don't do damage. I think that's Tabby. I don't really want Boots Mobility since Alistair already has them and he can be our primary engage in Warwick. Like, mobilities are good for engage, like catching someone, running up to them, and maybe queuing them and in teching them backwards into your team, but waste not a minute. Since we have so much engage in this team, I'm just gonna go Tabby. Probably gonna go back for them after this. Also, not buying that Elder Lizard early was kind of nerves from streaming the first time or recording. Let's see. Trist split pushing, but there's nothing to split push really. I'm gonna have to run up there actually. Pop a potion, see what happens. Okay, that's a really good team fight. It's Triss. Their Triss lost in that fight for split pushing, but with nothing to split push for, really. It's too hard to get that turret solo. Can we get another fight? We can probably take the turret, but not the inhib. Let's see. Yep. Just focus it. Don't hit. Don't fight them. Lee Sin kicked them away. If I don't get CC'd here, I can maybe get out from more jump in the wall. But nope, I got focused down. As long as a lot of us don't die here, we should be. If Graves, no, Alistair, no. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I don't think that was worth. It would have been worth if Alistair just backed out and let Graves die. Oh, they surrendered. Why would they sur? Alistair just took Baron there. Oh, GG. Not my best league game, but I'll take it. So yeah, that was me testing out my stream settings. If anyone wants them, you can just message me. Yep. And that Kellen by, like, I think people should invade a lot more than they do.